Use headphones for best experience. I'll start with the most prominent feature on this map. That's the lonely mountain. Some shadow. Thank you. some bushes, trees. Then we have the entrance, big gate, and here's the gateway of the long lake. More trees. Doesn't seem to be a lot of greenery. These trees. Perhaps it's a result of smoke. this is the north, the east, the south, and the west. And to the west, we have the Greenwood, the great, or Mirkwood, the great. Flows the Forest River. And we can't see it on this map, but if we would continue to the west, we would reach the Elven King. Make another arrow here. Need some more ink. Pointer for part of the running river. Here was Gideon, Lord in Dale. Let's label the running river as well. Maybe we can zoom in a bit. This is just the frame. Mountains. withered. Heath. Great. Worms. And here, you can see what can be found in the west, in Greenwood the Great. For example, the giant spiders, so we don't want to go back. As you can see, this arrow will point to the west, to the Greenwood, the great. Let's continue with our border. Here we need some room for some instructions, but for now we'll just write the desolation of smoke. This part of the Lonely Mountain, this southwestern arm here. Here we have the Raven Hill. In Escaro. Yes. The gateway of the long let's draw a compass. Let's talk a little about the East. Draw another arrow pointing to the East, outside the map. East. Line. Hills. Where is here we'll add another pointer, this time the shape of a hand. And let's also write out this here. Forest. let's add another color. The directions north, east. For this very important mark on this particular map, the hidden entrance to the Lonely Mountain. description. 5 feet high. The door. May. Abreast. I guess this stands for Thror somehow. And last, but not least, the moon letters. We have room for it here. Stand by the gray. Setting sun. Day will shine upon thee. One last thing. Here abode was Thror. And so we have a complete Thror's map. So we can navigate. All the way to the Lonely Mountain. enjoyed this video. Thank you so much for watching. Sleep well. Good night. See you soon.